Alright. Let's see what everyone has to say. Let's find Wally and see what he knows. There he is. All right, we know where he's at. Bingo. Here we are. Hope Springs. Now let's find him. Now let's look for him. Bingo. There he is. Ooh, a chest. Ooh, a lucid shard. Ooh, a secret. Hey, we got one big clue. Alright, we finally know this little ghost's name, Serena. And we know where the guardian statue is. It's right here. It looks like a very badly neglected statue of a guardian. And we already know where that central location is. Bingo. The stone stands in place of the abomination that brought disaster on our village. Trust outsiders at your peril. Fellowship statue and ends at home. Oh, fellowship starts and ends at home. Yes. Ooh. Serena's necklace. Alright, let's get back to her. There we go. And all the way to Serena we go. And we get to see her memories. The Girtish Empire. Wow, she's putting aside her own vanity deck. Vanity? That's new. Aye, aye, Stella. Away we go! Whoops. Thank you. That'll stop the skeletons. Ha! Ooh. We claim victory, now let's run. Come on. Booyah! We made it to the bridge. And we have further to travel. The boho. The bohole. So go this way first. Ooh, a silver platter. Heron bids the keeper of the path of light, faint-hearted fellows, away and take flight. There she is. Wormward. Ooh, we got three holes. I can now do a weird dance. Alright. Alright. Let's go down this one. Python Priest. Oh no! Red chest. Ooh, 3,000. Alright, these halls are too thin for me to actually dodge anything. Well, that takes care of their physical attacks. I made it mad. Booyah! I love shields in video games. They keep me safe. I especially like my healers having shields. It keeps them safe too. Oh, I can. Hey, it just took me outside. There's many locked doors in this place. Oh hey, it's unlocked. My war with these Python priests. Oof. Uh-oh. Alright, Twinkling Tuxedo gives me a 50-50% bounce. There it is. Water mole wand. There we go. Ooh, a prayer ring. Nice. It's a mimic! It's a cinema! It's a cinema! It's a candy box! That was certainly a surprise. His walking speed is the same speed as my running. He must have extremely powerful legs. Ooh, a mini medal. Ooh, a mini medal. What are the odds of that? I hate these narrow passageways. I really, really do. Alright, let's continue on this way. Gold rosary. Light gauntlet. I love Vanish. Keeps them away from me. Alright, there we go. Oh, who am I kidding? I need to fill my bestiary up. Ooh, holy talisman. I actually alchemized one of those. It's a Dracularge. You got a prayer ring. You don't need to absorb MP. That was anticlimactic. Sage's Elixir. A sculpture vulture. That was liquid metal slime. Seems we can't go to the next floor just yet. We got a liquid metal slime to find. Oh, I learned Kaswoosh. At 55, I'll learn Tap Dance, and at 58, I'll learn Synchro Fan. Alright. Let's see if we can't walk around here and see a metal, liquid metal slime. There you are. Now attack it with everything we've got. No. One. Two. Three. Four. I need a crit.
Aww.
That was a disappointment. Mysterious. Ooh. A giant stone statue stands in front of the pedestal. Suddenly, a solemn voice booms through the air. I am the keeper of the Path of Light. He who wishes to unlock the Worm Ward must demonstrate his strength. Gah, 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 gah. Lord God. Gah. That was either go or gah. Whoa. Alright, OMG! That was one hell of a hit! Alright, we need to cancel that out quickly. Let's see. It's Aegon Avalon! And up his already powerful arrows. That was one heck of a shot! Alright, let's do it again. Ah, he blocked with his shield. Heartbreaker. Let's hit him with like a swoosh. Yeah, my magic hurts. Ka-swoosh. Brownie boost. Yeah! Look at all that experience points. An ethereal stone. That is one great alchemy ingredient. I shall reveal to you now the path of light, that you may venture forth to the realm of the mighty Gingrinnel, hero of the heavens. The path of light is this arrow is sealed, cradled here till a chosen one revealed. Let's fly this bolter the wormwood wide, as the way unfolds, boldly onward stride. A glimmering bow and arrow proudly perches atop the pedestal. Yes, we're gonna take it. Obtain the worm light bow. With that, I cast Evac. And zoom to Wormwood. Wormwood. Well, the mayor is convinced of something. The mayor isn't fully convinced yet. Alright, only certain people is going to acknowledge this bow. That's fine. We know where to go now. Onward to the canyon! Ooh, before I do, I'm gonna go over here. Why? Because of these. Bright rocks. Alright, now we'll do this. Alright, no one's over here. But when Wormward Long Sealed is opened, at last the path of light shining shall appear firm and fast. A worm light bow's arrow let loose to the skies shall point out the path to the blindest of eyes. All right. The warm light bow White Mage 34 is carrying starts to glow. Suddenly, a solemn voice booms through the air. Fire the light into the sky, and let it lead you. White Mage 34 fits an arrow to the string of the worm-like bow, draws firmly, and let it fly. Yep, looks like company. Things just fall into place for me. Wormwood Cannon. Canyon. All right. Whoa, I'm way past my runtime. I am so sorry, everybody. Like, alright everybody, like, comment, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell to be noticed when I upload a new video. My socials will be down in the description below, and I will see you all at the next episode. Ta-ta!